What is the exactly? What was the actual strategy behind this particular meeting? Because it's just a day before this entire niche comment, he actually met this entire group of officials, and it shows that what was the strategy that was planned? Was he is he actually working for park officials over here, completely polarizing the Gujarat polls? I have with me Ajay Agrawal, who is the witness to this entire scenario. So, what was the arrangement like? Just explain the entire scenario. From where did you get this information? What was the arrangement like over there? And what actually transpired in this meeting? What do you think, what was the strategy in this particular meeting that took place?
In fact, Manmohan Singh ji is former Prime Minister of India, and he's a SPG protectee. So a huge police deployment was there in the vicinity, and the traffic was blocked in the colony that time when he arrived. So I was passing through that place, and I inquired that who is coming. So I came to know that former Prime Minister is coming, former President is coming, and Envoy, Pakistan High Commissioner, as was told by one security personnel who was deployed over there, that Pakistan High Commissioner is also there. So that is why I come to know that these people were there, and they remained for quite long time. They remained for more than two hours, and some meeting took place between them. And the very next day, he used this abusive language against the most respected Prime Minister of the world, Mr. Narendra Modi, and said, "Neech Aadmi," sort of a thing. So something might definitely transpired between them, and some conclusion have been drawn. And so the very next day, he made such a comment for the Prime Minister.
Exactly. And one after the other, information is tumbling out. Everybody is actually confirming that this particular news break where Republic has broken it first, that what kind of this kind of meeting took place. So what is the park plot over here? Why this park link to just on the day of Gujarat election, this particular story is breaking? What is this park link? It seems that whenever he goes to park or he's meeting with the Pakistan officials or in touch with the Pakistan officials, this kind of comment and this kind of derogatory language is being used and targeted PM Modi.
Earlier also he has said, when he visited Pakistan, he said that our Prime Minister is not, that he doesn't want to maintain peace and harmony between Pak and India, so he should be replaced. Now he's appealing to the Pak people that the Indian Prime Minister is to be replaced. So definitely there is a link between Manishankar and Pakistan. And I've been told also, and I have knowledge of this also, that Pakistani officials are very frequently visiting his residence at our this Jangpura extension. So he has close links with the Pakistan, and that is why the very next day he made such a comment. What is the strategy between for them? I don't know whether it is for polarization or something else, but it is certainly very much highly condemnable that such an abusive language has been used for the most respected, the Prime Minister of the country.
It's high time that Manishankar Iyer must come out and explain that what was this meeting all about, because as PM Modi had lashed out at him for giving the supari on him and of course speaking against PM Modi and telling that if he will be removed, then only peace talks will take place. So what did he mean about this particular comment? And right now, after meeting the range of Pakistani officials, it has confirmation given by Republic and also the secretary of Kasuri Mohabbat that this entire meeting took place and he is in constant touch with this Pakistan official.
Yeah, yeah.
Then what is the agenda behind this meeting? Why is there an attempt to polarize this entire Gujarat polls?